Hi everybody, I'm glad you're here. Thank you for joining me. At about 2:30 a.m. local time, there was a magnitude 2.8 earthquake that USGS revised to a magnitude 2.7. It was along the Canadian-Washington border. 51 people said they felt this earthquake. It was near Jones Island State Park. It is a very small island there at the Canadian-Washington State border. And bringing it out here, you can see the location. Okay, we'll bring it out a little bit farther. It was north of Friday Harbor near the San Juan Islands. And this here is the British Columbia border. 51 people said they felt this earthquake all the way up there by Vancouver, Victoria. Let's see. Right there was intensity level 4. There wasn't any reports of damage, but intensity level 4 means it was felt indoors by many people. Outdoors by a few. At night, they may have been woken up. Well, it was 2:35 a.m., I believe. Dishes, windows, and doors were rattling. Automobiles, you would have noticed they were rocking. On this map here, you can see the United States and British Columbia line. And we'll bring it out because they also felt it down here in Seattle and Tacoma, Washington. Let's see, intensity level 2. Seattle said intensity level 2. So I thought I would look up the quiet, what they call the quiet earthquakes. And there was nothing mentioned at all for the Washington area. But down here by, let's see, Redding. Yeah, there was quite a few of them. Now this is, the date was the 27th. For today or yesterday, let me go up and I'll go ahead for the 28th and we'll do a search result. They don't have anything mentioned. Let me bring this down. And they are always a day behind. So I was really surprised that nothing was mentioned for yesterday, but there was yesterday. And let me pull it down. We'll go back down here. You can take a look at them. 0.9, 1.0, 0.7. Quite a few of them. Looks like the biggest was probably, we got 3 1.0s. And we'll come back in here. Yeah, that's a lot for the Redding area. And we got Red Bluff. And what else? That's probably about it. We do have a 2.5 here. Let me bring this over. For Burney, California. That would have been yesterday. Yep, February was a very short month. And let's bring it up. Oh, we got a couple more listed here. Okay, so that one here was originally the 2.8 that they revised to a 2.7. Okay, we got a 0.9. That was yesterday for Kilsene, Washington. And then we got, let's see, a 0.4 for Ashford, Washington. And that's it. 14 kilometers in depth, so that would be about 8.2 miles below sea level. All earthquakes are measured from sea level. I'm surprised so many people south of this earthquake that actually felt it. Did you feel it? Did you have anything knocked off the shelves, things like that? How did your pets react? Put your information down below, please. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you very much for subscribing. I really appreciate all you guys. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless you all. Bye.